Happy Father's Day!
I want to thank my friend Inez for riding along with me!
Hey! What's that earth brat doing here?
Not to worry, boys. My plan is working to perfection. Say hello to Max. The robot, that is.
Hello, Max.
Hey, Max.
Hello, dunce buckets.
Come on, we can do this, guys. Look, we've got groups of numbers like before, and no number higher than 26.
So each number probably still stands for a letter, somehow.
But which number with which letter?
Good question, Didge. Maybe there's a new pattern to these numbers.
Time for a new table. Before, one was A and two was B. Maybe this time, two is A, three is B, four is C, five is D, six is E, and done.
Okay, let's try it. The first word is 9, 20, 3, and 4.
That's H, S, B, C.
Hisbig? What's a hisbig?
It's not a word, that's for sure. Let's try another pattern.
Guys, we don't have time to make a bunch of tables. We need a faster way to test different codes.
In one of my spy books, the spy used a secret decoder ring. It had the alphabet around one band and numbers from 1 to 26 around the other. You put the letter A next to different numbers to get different codes.
Sorry, no secret decoder ring.
I have an idea. How about a yo-yo? Pen me, Jax. Watch. If I write the alphabet on the top half and numbers on the bottom half, see? I can twist the top to put the letter A next to any number I want.
Each twist is a different pattern. A thing of beauty, Maddie.
Make A 3 and B 4. We haven't tried that pattern yet.
A 3, B 4. Got it.
Now decode 9, 20, 3, and 4.
9, G, 20, R, 3, A, 4. B. G, R, A, B.
Grab! Grab is a word!
Great! Here's the rest of the code. 11 and 22.
I, T.
16, 17, 25.
N, O, W.
22, 10, 7.
T, H, E.
Last word. 10, 3, 5, 13, 7, and 20.
H, A, C, K, E, R, Hacker!
Grab it now. The Hacker.
Grab what? What's it?
Don't know, Didge, but we'd better catch up to the float. Come on!
Happy Father's Day!
What's your dad handing out?
His famous and fabulous banana pancake.
See anything yet?
Nope. But these banana pancakes are unbelievable.
A malfunction with that roving recliner.
Green smoke? Huh, that is so hacker.
I bet he's going to grab whatever it is right now. Hurry!
So what did hacker grab?
I don't know. Everything looks the same to me.
Welcome back to the Father's Day Parade. I'm Creech's friend, Inez.
And I'm Creech. We're nearing the fantastic Father's Photorama where my dad will be crowned Cyberdad of the Year. He so deserves it.
And I'm going to make sure he gets exactly what he deserves.
I know you all liked my banana pancakes. How about some cyber syrup to go with them?
Creech! What's your dad doing?
I have no idea.
So much for everything being the same.
No kidding. Why would the Cyberdad of the Year squirt syrup at everybody?
I don't know. But it tastes good.
Wait! Another message. This time it's purple. Oh, man. The patterns really changed this time. Some numbers are larger than 26. Lots of them.
Which means my decoder yo-yo won't work now.
What are we gonna do?
Duck!
Hi, Max. Happy Father's Day!
I know who you two are. What's Hacker trying to accomplish this time?
Well, he's already accomplished it. Right, Dee Dee?
Right, Buzzy. The Max robot is now Cyberdad of the Year!
Know why I won Cyberdad of the Year? Because I'm better than all of you.
What's gotten into your dad?
I wish I knew.
Dad, what are you doing?
Okay, what do we know?
We know we still have groups of numbers, but now a lot of the numbers are higher than 26.
Can those big numbers still represent letters?
I think so, Didge. Check out the last two groups of numbers. Three numbers and six numbers. Just like the first two messages. So, if Hacker always signs his messages the same way, then we know what those two words are.
The Hacker! The Hacker fits perfectly.
If we're right, at least we'll know some of the letters in the new code.
Look, this would make the A, C, and E in Hacker 1, 5, and 9.
Yeah, but what's the pattern?
Let's start at the beginning of the alphabet and fill in what we know. 1, skip a letter. 5, skip a letter. 9. Maybe the pattern is counting up by odd numbers. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. They all fit a pattern of odd numbers.
Keep counting up, Jax!
I'm counting.
If we're right about the pattern, we should be able to crack the rest of the code. Let's go for it. The secret message is, take it to Grand Tiki. The Hacker.
I still don't know what it is, but I do know where the Grand Tiki is. Follow me.
Ho-ho-ho-ho! Oops, sorry. Ha-ha! How'd that happen? Ooh, right in your face! Bam! Ha-ha!
Yes! Nothing like a good pie fight! Revenge is so sweet!
Dad, stop! What are you doing?
You think he's okay?
Sorry.
That's it! The Grand Tiki statue!
Whoa! It's Delete and Trashinator!
Whatever it is, must be inside.
And maybe Hacker, too. How are we going to get in without being seen?
Leave it to the dish. So what do you think, Max? Kind of fun watching yourself, huh?
Hacker will be found out. He always is.
Trash? What are you doing back here? Did you? Earth brats?
Jackie, Digit, I'm so grateful you found me.
Wait, I don't understand. How can you be here and in the parade at the same time?
Hacker grabbed me off the float when everything went green. The Max on the float is an imposter. A robot.
Another message.
It's purple like the last one. We should be able to crack it easily.
Hang on, I'm almost done. Got it. slime time. V-Hacker.
Photos? Oh no. Hacker's gonna slime the Fantastic Father's photorama. We've gotta stop him.
This is it, Max! Time for you to experience the same humiliation and shame you've caused me! Yeah!
Hello, cyber citizens. I will now show you what I really feel about Fathers and Father's Day.
Dad! No! Dad?
Oh, no!
Take that, you boorish Borg!
Dad! I knew that couldn't be you! Are you okay?
Thanks to your friends, I am.
Happy Father's Day, Max!
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.